this is a coalition government. And in center also, UPA is also a coalition government. They ran for 10 years. Earlier, NDA was also a coalition government. Here, Kumaraswamy himself ran a coalition government, and Yediyurappa and himself. And later on, with Dharam Singh government. See, we have to take firm decisions, and this is some problems will come. When problem comes, we have to face simply by telling, by expressing. It is not going to give a good message to the people who have supported to the secular forces or secular parties. It is the desire of the people, and they voted in, majority people voted in favor of secularism, whether it is JDS or Congress. And Congress has got more number of seats than the JDS. Therefore, Kumaraswamy should take he should be very courageous to face such circumstances.